Damn, those are some strong words from the tag champions. Well, anyways, coming up next, Shantae versus Amazonius Tanya. And here she is, the half genie hero, Shantae. There she is, Shantae. And she goes one-on-one with the Amazonius Tanya. Very interesting to see this kind of interesting matchup. A genie versus an Amazonius. I wonder who will be victorious. A high-flying, speedy genie or a powerhouse warrior Amazonius. Well, only time will tell for this one-on-one matchup. Shantae loves to dance, because her dance moves prove to be very powerful magic. I'm getting really excited for this matchup. As you can see, Shantae ready, all fired up, ready to go! Dance may be fun though, but wrestling's also kind of style too. I mean, she fought pirates after all. And now, here comes the Amazonius warrior herself, Tanya. A very strong, powerful woman. Man, I get the shivers down my spine just watching her. She's big, she's powerful. Will she be enough to take down the half-genie hero? There's only one way to find out as she moves slowly towards the ring. I mean, she's all talk, she's all serious business. In the ring she goes. And so far, GXT Wrestling has become very intense, very crazy so far. I mean, we see the Wolves pick up a huge win up against Eiko and Miko. The Simple Neglect beats Tuffle thanks to the interference of Gambit. And now, this match, the Half Genie Hero versus the Amazonas Warrior. And here we go. Waiting for the bell to ring, and there we go! This is it! Shantae versus Tanya! Look at the size between these two! One's big and one's small! I guess size do matter! As Tanya hit the German suplex onto Shantae! Tanya showing her strength to Shantae, just throwing Shantae like a rag doll! Boom! Clothesline! Boom! Another clothesline! She nearly took Shantae's head off! Uh-oh! Oh, Tanya taunted too much. Shantae fight back. Uh-oh. Never mind. Strong Tanya, Amazonius warrior Tanya. Oh! Boom! German suplex! Spear! Tanya showing that power of the Amazonius is. Hits a splash and a stomp, stomp it away. Headlock, oh, dragging Shantae to the turnbuckle. It's the corner, punch, punch, punch. And now throws her down, throws her like a doll. Punching away, using those fists. Tanya just punching away at Shantae's beautiful, pretty face. And again, she throws Shantae over. But now she's rubbing Shantae's face into the mat and hits an elbow. Now go for cover here, trying to end the match early. One, two, but Shantae kicks out. Shantae trying to fight back, but it's no use. Wait. Shantae, drop kick, taking her legs. Shantae trying to fight back here, cross body! There's a cross body! Shantae gonna get some momentum back. She's got to take the big girl down. Uh-oh. Never mind. Tanya with the momentum again. Oh, wait. Shantae fighting back. Or not. Oh, wait. Maybe. Shantae fighting back. Headlock. Shantae takes her down. Now got Tanya by the arm. Arm drag. Shantae doing the fucking dactyl, I believe. Punch. 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 Wait. Oh, spring back drop. Tanya now. Head. Oh. Dragging Shantae to the rope. Oh, now. Punch. 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 And Shantae is down. Shantae is down. Now they're outside. Oh! Trying to throw Shantae to the steps. Breaking them. Punching away again. Trying to make the genie bleed. Can genies bleed? I've never seen a genie bleed before. Well, I think we're about to find out. Is Tanya punching away at Shantae's skull. Tanya now. Oh, got a butter throat. The Amazonian's choke slam on the floor. The referee's up to 7. Tanya better get in the ring quick. The referee's up to 8. Punch and 9. An elbow. Tanya better get back in the ring, and she does. Wait, Shantae. Ah. Oh. Look at that. Shantae fighting back out. Whoa. Hangs her head on the ropes. Shantae trying to fight back here. Doing the funky dance. But that's a mistake. And she paid for it. Oh, I spoke too soon. Shantae fighting back. A kick. Irish whip. Drop kick. Another drop kick. And a neck breaker. Shantae all fired up. And there he comes. Here she comes. Shantae now. A splash. Oh, and a spinaroonie. It's a spinaroonie. Shantae trying to finish her off here. But, whoa! Tanya managed to see it coming, surprisingly. Now she's going to finish her off. And this could be it. The Amazonia's Tiger Bomb! 1, 2, 3. Power beats speed. Damn! Amazonia's Tanya does a massive clean sweep to the half genie. But it's no surprise, really. Tanya had most of the advantage here. I mean, Shantae was going for a genie in a bottle, I believe. But Tanya countered and hit that massive Amazonia's Tiger Bomb. Now you see it. That was the end of the match. Right there. A Tiger Bomb. And that was all she wrote. Damn. Amazonia's Tanya picks up a big win. She definitely proves that size does indeed matter. Damn. I gotta give props to Shantae though. She tried her best, but in the end it was not enough. Tanya wins. Shantae loses. End of story. That was a good win there by Tanya. Gotta admit that. Wait, what's Tanya doing? Wait a minute. She brought a chair. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, come on, Tanya. Oh, come on. You won the match. Now she's striking so deep with the chair. What the hell? Why'd she do that for? Oh, wait. Oh, no. Not the neck. Oh, no. She's trying to break her neck. No, don't do it. Oh! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, I think Shante's neck must have been broken. I think Shante's neck is broken. Come on, Tonya. You won the match. There's no need for this. Oh! Oh! Oh my God, Tonya, DDT on the chair! Oh, come on, enough's enough, Tonya! You won the match! Oh, wait a minute! But, oh my God! That's Milady! Milady! She's got the chair! Oh, look at this. A stare down, and Tonya don't want none of that. Tonya don't want none of that. Milady saves Shante from having her neck broken. Wow. Milady's debut. And she saves Shante's life.
We all have moments. Moments where we surpass our own expectations. Sometimes these moments are small. And sometimes, they're larger than life. Because there's something great in all of us. Something that connects us. That inspires us. It's why when we fall, we get up again. It's why we give back. Don't give up. It's what makes all of us, in our own way, heroes. For the hero in all of us.
And we're back, folks. Tonight in this tag team match is the Deadly Brothers, Astro and El Stingray, versus Joel Storm, Kane Nova, and Will Wild. And here comes the Deadly Brothers, Astro and El Stingray! The Deadly Brothers, the team of luchadors, ready to take some more tag team action here tonight on GXT Wrestling, episode number 10. And it's been a long time since I'd seen the Deadly Brothers in action. I don't know how long it's been. Then again, it's been like a year since I've seen commentary, so I apologize if it got a little bit rusty from time to time. But anyways, Deadly Brothers in the ring as they go against Jolt Storm, that consists of Kane Nova and Will Wild. I remember these two in action before. It was against Fairy Tail, Natsu, and Grave Buster. They lost Jolt Storm, and they're hoping to get some redeeming action against the Deadly Brothers, Astro and El Stingray. Well, we're just gonna see which team will come out on top. Would it be the Deadly Brothers or the Jolt Storm? Place your bets, people. Place your bets. Alright, they're in the ring. Bells run, here we go. It's Astro and Kane Nova in the ring. El Stingray and Will Wild on the apron. And Astro shoves Kane Nova down. Works on the leg of Kane Nova. Wait, Kane Nova reverses, hits a strike. Now punching away at Astro. Wait, no. Astro reverses. Knocking Kane Nova down, now goes for a kick. Astro's Kane Nova to the turnbuckle. Ooh, going for a high spot body, but miss, and Kane Nova hits a spine buster. Into Astro. Puts Astro in the turnbuckle corner. Ooh, almost. El Stingray reverses, goes for a jump kick there. Knocks Kane Nova down. High cross body spanners there by Astro. Showing off his massive luchador skills. Working away on Kane Nova's shoulders. Ram them down. Puts him into the corner and look at this. Boom! Nice move there by Astor, and tags into Stingray. And Stingray kicks Kinova in the back. Uh-oh, Kinova gained up so fast! Stingray notices his headlock applied. Hurricane Rana there! Bails Stingray! Out the turnbuckle he goes on! Uh-oh, look out! Well, Wild just throws Stingray down. Wait a minute, look! Kinova! Look at this! J-Klein! The J-Klein there! By Kinova! Will Wild looks Astor down! Kinova go for a couple of one! Two! Oh, only a two count. Only a two count. Puts Stingray into the ropes. Kinova working the leg of Stingray. Punching away. Slams Stingray's face into the mat. And now a knee. Throws Stingray to that corner. Tags in Will Wild. Look at King of Irish Whips. Drop down. And an elbow drop. Look at Astor. Astor misses the kick. Talk about a botch. Astor with a high net breaker. Now Stingray. Headlock applied. Look at this. Step suplex. Suplex there. Oh. Irish Whips. Puts in the corner. Tags in Astor. Look at this. Now Stingray picks Astor out. Flying cross body. Kinova from behind. Will Wild now choking the life out of Astro. You see Stingray and Kinova fighting outside, and Will Wild again choking the life out of Astro. Throws Astro to the turnbuckle corner. Whoop! Oh! Bulldog! A bulldog there. Will Wild taunting like a cocky being he is. And then knee to Astor's face, and he does it again. Stomp, handlock applied. Look at this. Half captured suplex. And does the taunting again. Man, a little cocky there. Headlock again. And now, oh, Astor misses the sweep, but he does a kick. And a kick again. And a kick again. And again. And again. Well, now. Boom! Hangs his head on the ropes. Astor is on side. Now he's in on the apron. Uh-oh. Oh! Kinova hits the downstairs of Astor's legs. Kinova hits Astor's downstairs. Now look at El Stingray. Coming to the aid. The arm drag here. And now everyone's on the outside. Everyone's fighting on the outside. And look at Will Wild. Four-way slam on the concrete. Will Wild with the four-way slam on the concrete. You look at Astor. Throws Will Wild into the ring. Hits an elbow. Look at Stingray with that finisher. But Will Wild from behind. Oh, misses the clothesline. Astor with the kick. Astor on leg. Hits the leg of Will Wild. Look at Astro, look at this. Oh, look at this. The Silver Tiger Bomb. The Silver Thunder Bomb. Oh, the white Thunder Bomb. Just between his mask. It looks like a white, black. Looks a bit white, silvery, I guess. But he look. Oh, wait. Will Wild. The Hester Skelter. He took that move from Kinova, his partner. The Hester Skelter. But now Stingray breaks up the submission hold. But look at Astro. Drop kick. Wait, he misses. Look. Oh, from behind. There's a rollout, but he's too close to the ropes. Oh, perhaps we will from behind. And now Astro. T-bone suplex. One, two, three. And that's the match. The Deadly Brothers picks up the victory. That was a perfectly even match between these two teams. Pretty impressive. Full of tempting maneuvers. A bit of fighting on the outside. pretty basic stuff. And look at this, look at Astro with the white, silvery thunder bomb. It was gonna like, finish him out, but he was too busy, distracted by Kanova. Then Will Wild hit the Hester Skelter, but it got broken up, and then Astro hit the T-Bone Suplex that got him the victory. And there you see it. Astro and El Stingray, the Deadly Brothers, are your winners for tonight. An impressive win for these two superstars. Well, folks, there's only one part left, so don't you go anywhere. We still got that Yummy Marika Pakora thing going on, so stay tuned for that, because it's up next.